this Papago Parkway on Monday, September the 1st. And then me and the wife, Angie, went and did her thing. And I'm out here at the Papago where I left off the last time. I'm going to try to reconnect up with her. This is South Mountain in Phoenix. South Mountain area. And this is the water treatment facility here in Tempe. And pushing water out through the canal. I don't recall. Maybe I did. Oh yeah, in Scottsdale. This is in Tempe. This is how they do frisbee golf. Frisbee golf. And this is hole seven. Seventh hole. Frisbee golf. Okay, the doctor said I'm over obese. Maybe I shouldn't 33 tons. I think I can make it. Basically, this is for me and Angelina. Washington, Curry, and there's that building, and this is where I should have been dropped off, Ange. And I could have met you at your thing, but so I have no other option. It's sort of like that song, at the end of the road. But I'll keep going and try to connect up with Angelina, because she is that away. Yep, I knew it. This is where I was supposed to be dropped off. September 1st, Labor Day. And look at the people that are up in that whole Papago Park. Van Buren and Galvanized Parkway. And what I should have did was went a little bit further, and Angie could have dropped me off at the operations place. Then I would have had to make a right, head south, and then I could have connected up with her. And that's what I'm going to do right now, though. I'm going to connect it up with her because I'm headed into the Galvanized Parkway area. Instead of me playing the whole song of My Girl, I'm waiting on My Girl. I did 3.19 miles, you'll see on the Runkeeper program. And Angie's usually about 3 point whatever. I'm waiting on her. She went a different direction than I did. And I connected up with her back at the car. And if she don't come out pretty soon, I guess I'm going to have to go find her. But I have to take a rest. It's really hot out here today. I don't know, 105, 107, whatever. And again, I can't even get her up early anymore. Beat the heat, but that's the price I pay for love. Here she comes. My girl. Talking about my girl. Angelina. Okay, I know most of you will see some of the Runkeeper and my activities. What I don't understand is my average pace is 22.06 pace. I went 3.19 miles and only burned 414 calories. I think this Runkeeper sucks. I feel like I'm drenched, but oh well, it's what it says. Not uploaded to my Facebook. You already seen this, but it's not a bad program, but at least the GPS is doing all that stuff, so. And then, here's where I walked. GPS me. I started at 9:29 a.m. September the 1st, and 3.19. And it's hot, but I don't even know what the temperature is today.
Total time, 1 hour, 10 minutes, 34 seconds. Total distance, 3.19 miles. Average pace, 22 minutes, 6 seconds per mile.
You mean you change your shirt when you walk out here during the day?
Not out here.
Oh my God. Go ahead, the sunvisor will cover you up. I'll just get a video so I got memories. Okay, for you local people in the Phoenix area, here it is, Monday, September the 1st, 2014, me and Angie. Angelina went her way. A normal walking, as you'll see on Facebook, and then I did a little bit more extreme area, venturing out. If you remember my last video, I did showing you what I thought was Tempe Town Lake, which wasn't, but that was, and in this video you'll see where the water reserve is pushing down through the canal, and and it is very hot, you know, I will admit, but then again, you gotta understand, I come out here in double sweat outfit with a hood, and you'll see I had my hat on, my normal Jungle Larry hat, but we love what we do. We're out here in God's nature, and God gave me a second chance with Angelina, and and so she's taking her second chance at life very serious.
I wonder if she's gonna do it. Can't change your shirt.
Go ahead! Change your shirt!
I'm not changing it!
Come on!
Are you rolling?
Yes.
Okay, it's 106. I don't even know what freaking time it is, but here we are at Papagon Park, and 106. I did 3 point, whatever it says on the Runkeeper, and da-da-da-da! See, I come hiking once again with a double sweated outfit. Am I crazy? Yeah, I would have well met. Angelina could use this someday, maybe in court. But I got double sweatpants on, you know. The only problem is that when you're over the 60 year age, it's just in case if I have to go to the bathroom. But you know, when I'm hiking. So, but there's no wet spots except don't even aim there. There's no wet spots, but other than me, perspiration. So, but here we are, me and Angie, and I got her basically started late, but she got me started later. So.
Cut it.